RAID 5 configuration on Windows Server 2019. Then Tools. Then Computer Management. And then Disk Management. Then right-click the disk and RAID 5 option click. Then select Disk 1, Disk 2, and Disk 3. Then Next and Drive Letter select. Then Volume Label Name and Quick Format tick sign. And Next and Finish. Thanks for watching.